गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
टू रिकॉल द व्हाट वी हैव स्टडी अर्लियर, डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस चैप्टर एट द बिगनिंग वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द ब्रांड। व्हाट आर द ब्रांड? ब्रांड इज द स्टैम्पिंग नेम ऑफ पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट लाइक ए विच आइडेंटिफाई विद द डिफरेंट नेम। These are known as the brand. From the brand, where this word came from? The brand. Brand is from the cattle, where the early time there was the interesting story we have discussed. Branding name came from the nomadics. Earlier nomadics, they able to identify their cattle when they mix up, and after that they use the such signature or sign on that their cattle. Through this they able to identify their cattle. So from that side, from that story, a brand has came, brand name has came. Like today we are using the different brand in market related to electronic item, related to different product, eatable item, whatever. Later on we have discussed about the how the brand values affect our social life. So you know, those people who are using the branded item, they feel better, or maybe they feel they are good. They are providing the better facilities for their children, for their babies. They are providing the best service to the guest. So these are the point we have studied. Later on we have discussed, you know, for advertisement lot of cost is required, lot of expenses are required, many times in televisions, in radios, newspaper, different advertisement repeated again and again. That's why there too much cost paid by the different news agencies and different product owners. So we studied earlier, due to that product are costly. And what about the others who are unable to purchase the such product? So earlier, later on, so we have discussed about how the new advertisement is made. So we studied a story inside, given inside your NCERT book. And that is the interesting story when any one company want to launch a new product. So first such company conduct the survey, identify what are the expectation of the public about the particular product, what are the such point which are missing in earlier product quality wise. कि कोई ऐसा प्रोडक्ट जो पहले से चल रहा है, एंड व्हाट आर द सच पॉइंट विच आर मिसिंग, जो पब्लिक एक्सपेक्टेशन करती कि डेट पॉइंट शुड बी इनसाइड दिस प्रोडक्ट। ओके, जैसे सपोज टेक द एग्जांपल ऑफ मोबाइल। इन मोबाइल मोस्ट ऑफ पीपल दे आर फेसिंग द बैटरी बैकअप प्रॉब्लम, तो दे ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट द बैटरी बैकअप सोल्यूशन। तो न्यू कंपनी व्हेन दे वांट टू लॉन्च ए न्यू प्रोडक्ट, तो दे ट्राई टू सॉर्ट आउट दिस प्रॉब्लम, बैटरी बैकअप प्रॉब्लम और लाइक दिस। तो दिस आर द वे through the advertisement has made, and later on they conduct the survey in public or like in communication, or later finally they launch their product with the any celebrities, any actor, actress, anyone, model or like this. So through this they make the advertisement. Till now we have discussed earlier here. Okay, today we'll discuss about the how the advertising and democracy, it affect the democracy or not. Today we'll discuss. Later on we'll discuss what are the social advertisement, which are the agencies, which are the government which make the social advertisement and why. Kyun? Later on we'll discuss about the NCERT solution at the end. So today there are 3 points we'll discuss. So first here we are going to discuss about the advertisement and democracy. So advertisement we have discussed in detail about what are the advertisement. Advertisement is the publicity of particular product. They want to sell their product in large quantity, that's why advertisement are required. And what is the democracy? You know, our country is democratic country. Democratic country means where all the peoples are live equally, no discrimination, all have equal rights, all have right to life, freedom to speech, they can express their ideas. This is the democracy, where they maybe choose the government by the people, to the people, for the people, such democracy. Another one definition of democracy In democracy, all the leaders are elected who take the decision in behalf of public, who represent by the public. Okay, those who are 18 years above. We are not going to in details about democracy, but this is the meaning of democracy. So in this chapter here, democracy where the all people have equal right. So advertisement affect their life or not? We'll discuss this point. So there are many people. Due to their economical condition, when they are unable to purchase their product, they are affected in two ways. First one, as a customer. Another way, as a traders. So first, as a customer means the consume the product. Just suppose we are using the any product, we are consumer, means customer of particular shop or particular product. So customer may be affected their life through the advertisement or not. So you know, in we have discussed earlier, advertisement also affect our social life. Those who are using the branded item, they feel their living standard may be improved. They may be show the their richness to the public. And by using the different product. But in democracy where we have equal right, we have the equal right in democracy, and due to our economical condition, if I am unable to purchase any product, any branded or costly product due to my financial condition, so it will be affect my life or not. What I feel at I feel ki I am not providing the better facilities, better care for my child, if by using the any such product which may be used by the children. If I am not using the such product, so what I feel, maybe due to the poor or due to the economic condition, if I am unable to purchase the such product, so it will be affect my living standard. So through this, where they have equal right, or due to the advertisement, due to the cost, if they are unable to purchase any product, so many times what they feel, they may be feel ki they are not giving the proper facilities for their family members. So this way through the advertisement affect their life. But what is the reality, dear students? Reality is that there is the little bit difference between the product, branded item and whatever product are selling in loose market, in open market. So there is the little bit difference. So don't worry about that. If you unable to purchase the branded item, because branded item is costly, and why, you know very well, it is the costly because you know advertisement cost is including that. Showroom cost included in the inside the product cost, and their advertisement repeated again and again every day. So you know, charges may be paid by the owners to the television or whatever channels. So these are the cost included in the branded item. That's why the branded item is costly. If I am unable to afford the branded item, so don't worry about that. ऐसा नहीं होता कि ब्रांडेड आइटम से आपका लिविंग स्टैंडर्ड होता है. नो, लिविंग स्टैंडर्ड होता है कि व्हाट योर पर्सनालिटी थ्रू योर कैरेक्टर और थ्रू योर प्रिंसिपल. प्रिंसिपल मतलब सिद्धांत, कि आपकी लाइफ में आप किस टाइप से अपनी लाइफ को जीते हो. दे आर द मेन इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स. ब्रांडेड थिंग्स आर डिफरेंट. दिस आर द सेकेंडरी प्रोडक्ट विच रिप्रेजेंट. Those who are the literate, educated people, they know very well about the branded item, why this item are costly. So this advertisement affect the life of customer or consumer in one way. Second, if such branded item may be available in showroom, or due to that, there are many traders who are unable to, due to the publicity, lack of publicity, due to the lack of advertisement, they are unable to sell their product in market. So traders, those are the local traders, they also affected through the advertisement. They are unable to sell their product in, like earlier we have discussed about the weekly market. So there is no such source of the advertisement. वहाँ कोई advertisement नहीं होती weekly market में. You know, those product are available in the open shop or loose items. उनका कोई एडवर्टाइजमेंट नहीं होता तो देयर सेल विल बी अफेक्टेड थ्रू द ब्रांडेड आइटम, दे आर अनेबल टू सेल देयर प्रोडक्ट इन मास क्वांटिटी, लार्ज क्वांटिटी, मास क्वांटिटी ज्यादा में ज्यादा से ज्यादा क्वांटिटी वो सेल नहीं कर पाते। तो गवर्नमेंट कांट स्टॉप द एडवर्टाइजमेंट, पर गवर्नमेंट एज द अनदर वे थ्रू दिस देयर लाइफ नॉट अफेक्टेड बाय द एडवर्टाइजमेंट। तो व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट वेज, इट नॉट गिवन इन योर बुक, but there are the different ways government follow and maybe make the laws or maybe the through the WTO World Trade Organization has made the such barriers on that, through this they can give the scope for the local traders also, ताकि local traders भी survive कर पाए, क्योंकि in democracy all have right to life, सबको life जीने का अधिकार है। तो WTO World Trade Organization has made the such barriers on that. Now, how the country can maybe survive the local trader? Suppose anyone pen, just to take the example of pen, कोई pen आप import करते हैं foreign brand है, okay? एक foreign brand है उसकी cost है 50 rupees और हमारे यहाँ जो एक pen मिल रहा है उसकी cost है 60 rupees. अब ये सेम क्वालिटी बिकॉज द मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी इज इन्वेस्ट ऑन डेट, दैट्स व्हाई द कॉस्ट कम आती है, क्योंकि मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी वहीं से प्रोडक्ट को मैन्युफैक्चरिंग करती है जहाँ पे मिनिमम कॉस्ट हो। तो हमारा जो प्रोडक्ट पेन मिल रहा है वो 60 रुपीज में इनसाइड द कंट्री और बाहर से आने वाला 50 रुपीज है, तो लोकल ट्रेडर्स विल बी अफेक्टेड, दे आर अनेबल टू सेल देयर प्रोडक्ट इनसाइड द मार्केट। तो व्हाट द गवर्नमेंट हैज डिसाइडेड, गवर्नमेंट मे बी इम्पोज द टैक्सेस ऑन दैट, इम्पोर्ट ड्यूटी जिसको हम इम्पोर्ट ड्यूटी बोलते हैं, उस पर टैक्सेस लग जाएगा 10 और 15 रुपीज का, तो वो प्रोडक्ट कितने का हो गया 65 रुपीज, तो लोकल ट्रेडर्स एबल टू सेल देयर प्रोडक्ट ताकि ये भी सेल कर सके। तो थ्रू दिस गवर्नमेंट हैज द राइट टू मेक मे बी द इम्पोज द इम्पोर्ट ड्यूटी ऑन द प्रोडक्ट। तो दिस आर द वे थ्रू द गवर्नमेंट कैन प्रोटेक्ट द लोकल ट्रेडर्स ऑल्सो। तो दिस इज द वे through the local trader may be protected by country. So this is the advertisement and how to advertisement affect in democracy we have discussed. Advertisement affect the consumer also. कौन से consumer? Mostly those who can't afford the such product cost. And advertisement also affect the life of all people. Or there is a lack of the respect, dignity. When their dignity may be at, they are unable to use the such product. So advertisement affect the life of poor people, consumer, and advertisement also affect the life of local traders who are unable to sell their product in market. Second topic is the what are the social advertisement? Social advertisement are the such advertisement which made by the state government and private agencies which communicate the message to the society about awareness. Social advertisement are the such advertisement which convey the message to the society about the awareness किसी भी चीज के बारे में। अब जैसे social advertisement है, we have seen at the bus stop or railway station during the when we cross the such god or maybe, तो such social advertisement given in your book कि train की speed आपकी speed से ज़्यादा होती है, तो before when we cross the such railway track, तो before we should be take care about that. तो these are the social advertisement. Social advertisement about the diarrhea, about the any disease, कि कभी भी water collect नहीं होने दे अपने cooler और maybe roof और छत पे किसी पे भी. These are the social advertisement which aware the public, or this advertisement convey the message to the large society, mass communication. So these are known as the social advertisement. So dear student, in your Chittor, you have seen the different social advertisement near the in front of the bus stand also. There is the one audience where the social advertisement related. Ab jaise like a social advertisement related to COVID-19. These are the key, maintain the distance, use the mask or whatever information guideline given by through the social advertisement and was to related or such safety is given in COVID-19 to related. These are known as the social advertisement which convey the message to the society. Society may be protect through the any epidemic or any disease or about awareness of any such disease. That is known as the social advertisement. So who made the social advertisement? State government or private agencies. Okay, private agencies like suppose anyone institutions which were related to COVID, anyone institutions which were related to life. These are the social advertisement. Now we are going to discuss about the at the last NCRT solution here. So before starting NCRT solutions discussion, I have posted the NCRT solution on your WhatsApp group and we'll discuss the question answer. So before starting the question answer dear, I want to discuss if you have any doubt related to this chapter, you may be asked. Okay dear, NCRT solution we are going to discuss. First question is, what do you understand by the word brand? So brand, you know, stepping, that is known as the list two reason why the building brand is central to advertisement, because they want to sell their product in large quantity. That's why they focus on the brand. Okay. And choose two of your favorite print advertisement. It is your means the you will attempt this question. मैंने आपके लिए दिया है. तो you will choose any two advertisement from the television or print media is your wish. Now look at it. What is the focus on advertisement? What advertisement is promoted? And which advertisement is speaking to whom is the living out? What are the things are living out in the product? So you will sort it, solve out it. Question number third, can you explain two ways in you think advertisement affect the issues of equality and democracy today's topic? कि आप कैसे कर सकते हो कि advertisement affect our equality and democracy? So equality is affected because in our country all citizens have equal right, but due to the advertisement there are many people due to their financial condition when they are unable to purchase the product, so they affect their dignity also. So it affect democracy we have discussed. And last question, making an advertisement require a lot of creativity. Let us imagine situation, manufacturing has just made a new watch. This is your you will sort out it. Okay, it is lengthy question. So today dear, we have completed the chapter 7 understanding advertisement. Interesting chapter hai, related to our daily life also. Through this our concept is clear. Main summarize kar raha hu chapter ko ki isse hamara ek concept clear hua hai ki which product are good or which product are not up to the mark. तो डियर स्टूडेंट, बहुत सी बार हम सोचते हैं कि एडवर्टाइजमेंट ब्रांडेड आइटम आर गुड, आई एग्री गुड अच्छा है, बट नॉट अ लाइक कि जो लूज प्रोडक्ट है वो इतना बेकार नहीं होता. क्यों एडवर्टाइजमेंट कॉस्टली होता है? वी नो वेरी वेल ड्यू टू द एडवर्टाइजमेंट कॉस्ट, ड्यू टू द चार्जेस पे टू द सेलिब्रिटीज और हीरो और एनी स्टार. Many time advertisement is repeated again and again in television and news channels or maybe the your print media also, magazine holdings like this. That's why they are costly. And these are the reasons. So when you purchase any product, go through the branded also and go, it depend on that. Suppose you need a what type of variety or features. So many time when we purchase any electronic item, so go through your features only. Okay, whatever features you want. Suppose when you want to purchase the mobile, so your first priority is the battery backup, and second one is the support. Mobile should be smoothly run, like a hertz the given in mobile 120 hertz, 60 hertz, 90 hertz HZS. So it depends. So whatever your first priority, go through it. Don't think about it is advertised or maybe branded or not. So it is your wish, your freedom. You may be purchase any product according to your wish. So through this we have cleared the concept about advertisement and about the loose product. Okay dear student, if you have any doubt you may be asked. Have a good day. Thanks.